Back at Bug Bunker HQ.
What the heck is this?
Valerie, Rachel, and Jesse are testing an adhesive myth for the ages. Is it possible to build a giant-sized glue trap and catch a human?
This one is definitely sticky.
And after testing and then eliminating a bunch of store-bought options because their mechanical properties just weren't up to the scale of a human being, the Mythbusters went for some mid-scale tests.
Oh my God!
Definitely sticky.
And settled upon a glue they think is perfect and just might succeed at this.
And that is a whopping 60 gallons of off-the-shelf rodent glue, a proprietary formula that combines linseed oil and polyurethane derivatives for viscosity and adhesive power.
My favorite part is that they ended up with a glue actually meant for catching animals. In this case, rodents. But oh my gosh, I can't even tell you how sticky this stuff is. It is really gross, and I feel like it just might work. Oh, I was licking the different finger. Got ya.
You understand if we get stuck in this, we're stuck for good.
So now it's time for the full-scale test. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Buster Motel, where Mythbusters go in, and they might just not make it out.
Suitably attired.
Welcome to the gun show.
Valerie volunteers to make the first run.
Good luck.
Thank you. I'm about to run through 450 pounds of glue.
All right, cue the lights.
I've had nightmares about this, but it's time to face them.
And with cautionary confidence, Valerie takes the plunge.
Ah! Run number one in 3, 2, 1.
Oh,
no!
One shoe down.
Uh-oh.
Two hands down.
We have a stuck bug.
Can you stand up?
Oh. And Valerie's out of the race.
I am not moving.
Whoa!
Come on.
Wow! Oh my gosh, Valerie!
I swear to God, I can't move!
Round one is conclusive.
Oh, there we go. Awesome. Oh
yeah. The glue knocked Valerie's socks off.
I liked that sock.
Oh,
no! That caught me. That totally caught me.
Totally caught you.
Totally.
Wow.
Round two. Rachel's up.
I have a technique. The twinkle toes. I think it'll work better because the surface area is less and I'll be able to pull it up quicker. So I think it'll work. Mark my words.
All right. Human trial of our bug trap.
In 3, 2, 1, go!
I
let that
don't,
one go.
No, 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 don't touch your arms down. Oh, yeah, okay.
I thought that twinkle toes tactic would work. Apparently not, because I'm stuffed like a bug.
With the score of glue 2, Mythbuster Zip, it's all down to Jesse.
Jesse's got no shot at this.
I'm going to try and jump onto the platform without face planting into a bunch of glue.
It sounds like a perfect plan.
This is human bug trap. In 3, 2, 1.
Oh! Are you all right?
I don't know.
Oh!
Oh my God!
Well, Jesse took a huge leap at the beginning to hopefully get farther than Valerie made it across our bug trap, and he did just before face planting into the stuff, and he was genuinely caught. I'm starting to think I should get a pair of scissors and just cut you out of this suit from the back.
I think that would be a great idea.
All right, okay. Caterpillar turning into a butterfly.
So when he emerged from the suit, he went, ha-poom! It kind of sounded like a fart and an explosion in one. Just like, boom, right in your face.
There's no contest.
I was stuck. I would have definitely been stuck.
The Mythbusters are 3 down, all out. And as they say, that's all, folks, except to call the myth.
I have to say, I am impressed. This is a lot weirder and a lot funnier than I thought it was going to be. But question is, how do we call it? Is it possible to supersize a bug trap and catch a person?
If you came across this in some normal street clothes, you'd be crying to your mommy.
Yeah, you guys all did tank on the first attempt, so.
Totally confirmed.
I agree. Confirmed.
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 All right, let's clean this mess up somehow.